everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Study with Soumya. Make sure to subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. This channel is definitely going to be very helpful for you. Also, turn on the bell icon so that you don't miss any update from our channel, right? Also, like this video, share this video with your friends as well so that it can be helpful for them as well, right? Now, every time the starting of my video, I do mention to subscribe and share this channel. Why? Because when I was starting this channel, my main intention was that only so that I can reach out to more and more students, and somehow if I can make the things easy for you, if I can put some kind of impact in your life, so that's definitely going to be my pleasure, right? Because I don't want the problems I faced during the placement preparation and during the college life, you also face the same problem. If somehow by sharing my experience, by sharing my knowledge, if I can make the things easy for you, so that is definitely going to be my pleasure, right? So that's why make sure to subscribe this channel and do like this video and share this video with your friends as well, right? So let's start with the video. So basically, in the comment section of in the videos, we were getting the doubts regarding communication, that how to improve the communication, what is the key to improve the communication. So in this video, I will share my journey, that how I worked on my communication, and if this technique is going to be very helpful for you, so that is definitely going to be my pleasure. So make sure to watch the video till end. That's the humble request from my side, that do watch the complete video, right? Because you don't watch the complete video and then you used to ask the doubts which I have already clarified in the video itself. So that's why it's my request to watch the complete video. Now here comes the communication. You know that why are you lacking in the communication? First, you have to analyze this thing. So there are two factors. Either you are somehow poor in the English, or you don't have this confidence. Generally, from the childhood itself, we used to do the things in English. We used to write the things in English. So I'm considering that yes, we are good at English. That's not the case. But where we are lacking is that confidence. And from where to get this confidence? From where I got this confidence? So what is the reason? See, I was very passionate about, from the childhood itself, I was passionate about to speak in English. I used to see foreigners in different places, and I wish if I could speak like them, right? So to my teachers, I used to ask that, sir, ma'am, how can I improve my English communication? So they used to suggest various things, that if you will also ask, so your teachers will also say that read English newspapers, read novels, watch English movies, English songs, and so many things like this, right? But you know, whatever habit is, just for 3 to 4 days, we'll be totally in the doze, right? That we will do the things, we will read the English newspaper, we will listen to English songs, and so and so. The same happened with me as well. But after 4 to 5 days, the Josh level is down. And I'm like, I'm not going to read anymore. Then how I worked on myself, how the confidence that you are able to see currently, from where I got this. Right now you must have seen many students and many of your friends as well, that they know the things but they are not able to present yourself, or sometimes they think that school wala mentality, that if I would speak the answer, my friend will think, oh my god, he has learned the concept, I have to also work in. So I would say that please remove this kind of thoughts from your mind, right? Because now you are in college, and this schooling thing that you have to put it out, because this is the time you have to showcase your skills. Aapko chilla chilla ke batana padega ki mere paas ye skill set hai, approach me, right? Ab you know the things, you are good at everything, you are good at communication, languages, programming languages, and so, but you're sitting aram se at a corner and you are thinking companies will approach. So that is not the case. You have to showcase the things. You have to show that why one should hire you. That's why we have the platform like LinkedIn, Twitter, where students generally used to share whatever they are doing, maybe some coding questions they are doing. So they are sharing this particular thing on the LinkedIn. If they are making some projects, so they are sharing this particular thing on the LinkedIn. Right. So generally, we don't know how to use these platforms. Well, this video is about communication, so we don't talk about this as of now. But certainly, we will talk in some another video. Right. So you have to showcase. You have to present. Whenever there is some kind of debate competition or something like this related to communication in your college, do participate. Right. Like ज्यादा से ज्यादा क्या होगा, यू विल बी नॉट एबल टू प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ इन अ परफेक्ट वे, राइट? सम हाउ यू विल फील दैट आई गॉट इंसल्टेड. इससे ज्यादा कुछ नहीं होगा, राइट? एंड दैट इज योर कॉलेज. कॉलेज में अगर आपको थोड़ा सा इंप्रेशन लो भी हो गया तो दैट्स नॉट एन इशू. बट वेन यू आर गोइंग टू अ कंपनी, यू आर गिविंग द इंटरव्यू, एंड एट दैट टाइम यू आर नॉट एबल टू स्पीक, एंड एट दैट टाइम यू आर फीलिंग नर्वस, यू आर हैविंग लो कॉन्फिडेंस, सो दैट्स कैन बी एन इशू, राइट? सो दैट वॉज द थिंग विथ मी, दैट वेन एवर इन द स्कूल I used to, whenever someone is calling to speak up an essay, an article or something like this, to present something, to speak on a topic, I was, yes ma'am. So I was always ready. Even though I'm not aware what to speak, what to do, in just 2-3 minutes, I am making the lines, and just, even I don't know that what I am speaking, but I'm speaking. Right, so that confidence, from where I got this confidence. That I used to think that jada se jada kya hoga? Some people, some students, some kids will laugh at me, right? And that's it. But I always used to think that they don't even have that daring so that they can come to the place, they can speak up. Unme to itna bhi himmat nahi hai. Even like, maine bola, so I have some sort of confidence, right? So those who are saying, those who are trying to demoralize you, so don't think that what others are thinking. Think about yourself. That these things are definitely going to be very, very helpful for you. And that's not, I'm saying, for the interview itself, wherever you are going. If you are good at speaking and these sort of skills, so that's, they are definitely going to be very, very helpful for you. Even I have seen the students, that those who are having good knowledge, but somehow they are not able to present themselves, and another student having kind of less knowledge, but very good at presentation and sort of things, he or she wins. Right, so that is the thing. No matter from which field you are, whether you're from IT field, any other field, communication is the thing that matters a lot. And I'm not saying that communication in English only, in Hindi as well, right? Because most of the time we don't have that confidence which is needed to come in front of the public and speak up, right? Because we used to think, what if I spoke something wrong? They will judge me. I'm going to be judged. So these sort of thinking are there in our mind. But if you will put all these things aside, and you used to think that at least I will get some kind of experience if I will speak up. Right? So from where I learned from these things only. I used to participate in these kind of competition in the school itself. Right? In college, there was some kind of, there was not that kind of atmosphere, right? And so in most of the colleges, you must be thinking that, ma'am, in my college, there is no such atmosphere. There is no such competition from where I can participate. Even the friends that I'm having, they also don't communicate in English. Then what to do? Right? So that's an excuse that we all have. Yeah, that's an excuse. Because if you want to put the effort, if you genuinely want to do the thing, you will manage somehow. Whatever, you don't have anyone, that's not an issue. Talk to yourself. You know what I do? Even I don't have anyone to talk with. So what I do speak with myself. And you know, I'm not saying that I'm very good at it, right? So I'm not saying that I'm very good at it. But for sure, whatever I'm doing, that's also need a kind of confidence, a kind of dare is needed to speak up like this. So that is the thing. Speak to yourself. Whatever you are speaking, don't think about the tenses, third form, second form, last form, whatever form is there. Just speak up. This is the thing where you are lacking. You know how to write. You know how to speak. You know what's the way to do the things in English. But where you are lacking is that confidence. And from where to build this confidence, do participate in these small kind of activities that I just mentioned. And if you have no one to talk with, so just talk to yourself, right? Because that is the thing that you can do. Speak up. Sometimes you can watch, you can hear two English songs as well. That can also work for you. But generally the thing that will work is speaking up. You have to speak up. Only then you are going to ace it. For example, if you want to learn something, if you want to learn how to make a particular thing, toh pehle aapko usko banana padega, right? Just by reading the procedure, just by reading the recipe itself, you cannot say that I'm good at it. Jab tak aap usko ek baar try nahi karo. So same implement on the communication as well. Till the time when you're not speaking, you cannot say that I'm good at communication. एंड दिस इज द टाइम, अभी आप कंसल्ट हो जाएगा तो दैट्स नॉट एन इश्यू, बट वेन द टाइम ऑफ इंटरव्यू यू आर नॉट एबल टू स्पीक अप, यू आर गेटिंग नर्वस, देयर इज अ लैक ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस, सो दैट कैन बी एन इश्यू, अ वेरी मेजर इश्यू फॉर यू, राइट? बिकॉज मोस्टली द स्टूडेंट्स आर एलिमिनेटेड इन इंटरव्यू राउंड इटसेल्फ. नाउ व्हाट इज द रीजन? द लैक ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस इज द रीजन, राइट? And I already told you that from where to get this confidence. So just speak up, guys. Speak up. That's the only thing that you have to do. What you can do if you are having some kind of good friends. So just make a company of them. Try to speak with them in English. And also ask them to speak to you in English. Just for a particular time. Just for 1 hour, 2 hours. I'm not saying that like all the time when you're talking, you have to speak in English. But just to build a habit to speak up. And if you are having no one else, then you are having yourself only. Speak to yourself whatever you have in your mind, right? So that is the thing that you can follow. And at the last, you have to put the efforts, you have to do the thing. I can only tell, I can only share what I did, what happened, from where I do manage the thing. And just depends on you whether you want to work in this way or not, right? So if this video has helped you, so make sure to subscribe the channel, do like this video. I wish that you got the confidence, you got the way of communication you always looking for. And if you guys have any feedback for our channel, and maybe positive, negative, whatever it is, then make sure to comment, right? We would definitely like to read about this. And thank you so much for watching this video. Bye-bye.